गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास।
टुडे वी विल स्टिल कंटिन्यू द चैप्टर 4 दैट इज प्लानिंग एंड टुडेज टॉपिक इज लिमिटेशन ऑफ प्लानिंग, प्रोसेस ऑफ प्लानिंग एंड एलिमेंट्स ऑफ प्लानिंग। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस हाउ एंड व्हाट आर द लिमिटेशन ऑफ प्लानिंग, व्हाट आर द प्रोसेस ऑफ प्लानिंग।
Limitation of planning. So here are some limitation, that is lack of accurate information, time consuming. Obviously, to create a plan, to execute a plan, it will take lots of time. Even it is expensive because we have to hire a specialist one to perform the planning as per the work. Rigidity due to strict compliance with plan, unwillingness to people change. We cannot change any people during the work because we have done as per the people and the staff. And lastly, external limitation, that is political limitation, means from outside, from the environment, some limitations happen, some changes happen. So we cannot change as per the as we have done the planning. Of planning means the method of planning. There are different method of planning, that is establishment of objectives, developing premises, evaluating and selecting of alternatives, formulating derivative plans, securing cooperation and participation, review and follow up. But in this, strategic plannings are more important. Means what is a strategic plan? Strategy refers to the plan of action for achieving a specific business goal in the competitive environment. Means after creating the plan, we have to look all the matters, internal, external, environmental. Okay, it is comprehensive plan for accomplishing the organizational goal. This comprehensive plan include three dimensions, such as determining long-term objective, adopting a particular course of action, and allocating resources necessary to achieve the objectives. Now we will discuss elements of planning. Elements of planning. Planning is a systematic process for developing a new or refined vision, setting priorities and defining more effective school organization and governing structure. Planning is a mechanism for building a constituency to support school change and should involve school staff, parents, and the community.